Long ago, in the faraway land of ancient Greece, there was a golden age of powerful gods and extraordinary heroes. And the greatest of all these heroes was the mighty Hercules. But what is the measure of a true hero? Ah, that is what our story is.
Will you listen to him? He's making our story sound like some Greek tragedy.
Latin up, dude.
We'll take it from here, darling.
You go, girls.
We are the Muses, goddesses of the arts and proclaimers of heroes.
Heroes like Hercules.
Oh, you mean Hercules?
I'd like to make some sweet music.
Our story actually long before Hercules, many eons ago.
Hey, how Thank you. Thank you. crowds will cheer when they see my face. Boys keep saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I'll find my way. I can go the distance. I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I will go almost everywhere to feel like I
love. Son, maybe a reason why you don't feel like you fit in around here. Something in your mom wants to tell you.
When you were a baby, your father and I lying in the street, completely alone.
We couldn't just leave you there, son. So we took you in as one of ours.
But if you found me, where did I come from? Why was I left there?
Hello? Is anybody out there?
What?
Oh!
someone called Philopity.
Two words.
Okay.
Remember you.
take it easy, champ. Come on, clean up first.
Well, I'm ready, Phil. I want to get off this island. I want to see some monsters, battles, I'll rescue some damsels. Well, some hero stuff.
Well, I mean, I don't know. I mean, I don't think you're that ready.
Oh, come on, Phil.
All right. You know what? You want a road test, kid? Well, get ready. We are going to Thebes.
Yeah! Oh, my God. So what's in Thebes?
It's a big, tough town. There's a million of troubles. If you can make it there, you can make it anywhere. All right? And it's a good place for you to start building a reputation. So let's go. Ah! Sounds like you're busy, D.I.D. Damsel in distress.
Yeah. can I say? I gave it my best shot, but he made me an offer I had to refuse. No, that's really fine. Right, so, see, instead of subtracting 2 years from your sentence, I'm just gonna add 2 on, okay? Give that your best shot.
Look, it wasn't my fault, okay? It was that Wonder Boy Hercules.
Hercules? Now why does that sound so familiar?
I don't know.
Maybe we owe him money?
What?
What's that name again?
Hercules. He comes in with this big, innocent farm lawyer. But I could see right through that in a Peloponnesian minute.
Wait a minute. Wasn't Hercules the name of that king
that we were supposed to... Oh my God!
Hero, not an amateur.
Wait.
Nobody gave me a chance.
Don't worry, kid. You'll get your chance. You just need some kind of natural disaster to happen.
Help! Help! Please! Please! There's been a terrible accident! Help! Please!
Meg!
Wonder Boy!
Speaking of natural disasters...
What's wrong?
There's been a terrible accident. Two boys were playing in the gorge. They're trapped!
Kids? Trapped? Phil, this is great!
You really are choked up about this.
I am. Come on!
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Hercules is running down the gorge. Hercules is approaching the boys. Hercules is lifting the boulder. Hercules has lifted the boulder. Hercules has thrown the boulder. The boys are freed. The boys are freed. The boys are freed. But wait. It's not the boys. It's Pain and Panic in disguise. And there's a monster. A terrible monster. It's Hydra. The terrible monster Hydra. Hercules is going to fight Hydra. Sorry you had to see that, folks. Hercules has, appears to be, well, dead. Ah, but wait! It's him! He's back! Hey, he won!
Thank you.
sail for 18 years. Goes up in smoke. And you are wearing his merchandise!
Thank you.
isn't she?
Hey, kid, come here. I'm trying to talk to
you. Oh, Phil, how can I come there when I'm feeling so happy?
Oh, that's nice. What I'm trying to say is...
Dad, without you, I would have never, ever met Meg. Oh, Phil, I owe you big time, my little guy.
Okay, so, what I'm trying to say is...
Dad, rule number 30. Your head up high!
We just snapped out of it for a couple of seconds.
Bill!
What?
She's more beautiful than Aphrodite! Oh, well, she's more,
wonderful.
Oh, she's, the most beautiful person I've ever
seen.
Busy guy.
so shake my hand. Going once, going twice.
Oh. Yes! We're there! Ba-boom!
You may feel just a little queasy. It's kind of natural. Maybe you should have stayed down. Oh, now you know what it feels to be just like everybody else. Isn't it just peachy? Ugh, you'll love this. Meg, deal's a deal. You're off the hook. Oh, and Kirk, isn't she just the most fabulous little actress?
Stop it.
Isn't she?
Yeah. What do you mean?
I mean, your little chicky-poo here was working for me all along.
Don't listen to him. He's lying to you.
Yeah. Well,
you're lying.
Couldn't have done it without you, Meg. Well, go blaze.
Now,
enough with the preliminaries. On to the main event. Woo!
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Titan number one,
Lava!
Lava enjoys staying hot,
this is
burning
why
it up,
this
and
is
scorching
why
every
this
girl's
why,
heart.
This is, why, this is why I'm hot, this is why I'm hot, this is why I'm hot, this is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot.
Number two,
Ice.
Ice knows how to keep it cool, likes to chill out, and most of all, spends his time selling his organic homemade popsicles. Number three.
Sound the alarm! Thank you. there a downside to this?
Go on, twice!
Fine! You get her out, she goes, you stay.
Thank you. Thank you.